I'll try not to. I thought it was over there. Over here.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry. Not a good judge. I don't know the course.
Tell my pan hard working itself loose.
Oh, it's not falling too far.
Quiet. I'm actually thinking about going to a servo on axle.
Yeah, that's what we did on his other car.
You know, I've got my geometry right, but the pan hard. I need to figure out a way to. I'm up on the right, down on the left.
Mm.
Yeah?
Yep. Sorry, up on the right, yes.
The driver. Right there is fine.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta hold it tight now.
I will.
Slip on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Kind of is. We ran that line a few times.
No.
Oh, wow. Servo? Oh, there we go.
When? Where do I write that down on here? You got 2.5 minutes left, just so you know.
Okay, roll over.
So is that this right here?
Yep.
Roll over, yeah. Plus 5, that one.
Yep. Okay, winch please.
Okay, winch down. Go wherever you want.
Right there.
Right here?
A little closer.
Closer, bud. Go wherever you need to.
That's good. Thank you. No, no, my problem is, Leif, that was really, really easy.
What's that?
Okay, next gate.
You just gotta edit it.
Behind you.
I just gotta edit it
where he's... where he goes straight through winch.
Yeah.
Just edit
come
out the winch.
Come up over here in case he wants a winch, guys.
It's
kind of like that thing.
I fell off the side of that cliff 3 times.
Damn. Thanks, dude.
Finest?
Yeah, the Murph Mobile is in the basket.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
Can you hop up there?
Huh? Yeah. I didn't realize it was still plugged in.
My girl was like, what's that beeping noise? And I picked up the controller and heard it.
Don't roll.
Yeah, don't roll. Winch, please.
Where do you want it?
Right there.
There you go.
Oh,
no.
Nice.